Hi, I'm Shelley Greenglass from the Manchester Animal Shelter. We're here at 490 Dumbarton Road in Manchester, New Hampshire. Our phone number is 603-628-3544. And today we're going to meet a cat named Tesla. So Tesla is a one-year-old male cat. He is neutered and up to date in all his vaccinations. He's had his rabies and his distemper. He's also leukemia and AIDS tested negative. He does get along with other cats, so you can have another cat. He's a little shy at first and a little nervous, but he's been here since January, so he really needs to go into a home that will take some time. And he loves his toys. He loves people. He'll just sit on your lap, even though he's looking a little nervous with the camera light in his eye. But he makes somebody a really good pet, and you know, any age. Older children would be best, maybe a little bit of a quieter home. But he's, and he'd probably be okay with a quiet dog also. I hope you'll come down and see Tesla. He's been here a long time. He was a stray from Manchester that had no home. And of course, we've, you know, completely vetted him, and he's waiting for you. So come on down and meet him. We're at 490 Dumbarton Road in Manchester, New Hampshire, or you could call 603-628-3544, or you can always check him out. There's a full profile on him and all our other cats at manchesteranimalshelter.org. Just wanted to let everybody know that our annual plant sale is coming up May 31st, right here at the Animal Shelter. Probably over 1,000 plants will be here for sale. All the donations go to the animals at the Animal Shelter. We hope you'll come on down. And we're also always looking for donations. If you go to our website, under the wish list, you'll see all the things that we need, usually on a daily basis. We're always in need of bleach and paper towels and cleaning supplies. So we would be really appreciated if you could take a look at our wish list right on our website. Thank you.